how to harvest and prepare a chaga mushroom. Let's go!
Firstly, locate the tree and kindly ask its permission for harvesting. Then get the tools, saw, basket, and if necessary, stairs. Remember to leave something on the tree for the regrowth. Then wash it and straight away chop it in smaller pieces. When it's still fresh, later it's gonna get harder. Then you can grind it in a coffee grinder, but be careful, don't break it. Drink as you would drink a coffee, or leave it overnight for simmering. Enjoy!